drops the throw. Vikings gets the pressure right at the middle. Guns it down the middle. Going to be picked off on the play. Dorsey's got the interception. Back out to the 30. Now to the 40. Looking for blockers. Cuts back to the middle of the field to the 45. Far side of the 40. Turns inside to the 38-yard line. No, they're going to go wide to Franklin. He's going to set up the throw. Looks the ball to Foligno in the end zone. Foligno battling with the defensive back. He makes the catch. Touchdown, Portland State. Brendan Foligno. Woods going to roll to the left. Tremendous time. Sets up looking for the tight end. The ball's going to be picked off on the play. Odell Jackson down the sidelines. Freeman drops to throw. Sets up. He's going to loft the ball out. Got Kirkland for the touchdown. Portland State to the near. Third down. And about eight, they come with the blitz. Smith sets up. They set it up. Throws the ball deep in the corner of the end zone. Mackett's got the catch for a touchdown. Portland State, as he hung it in the air that time, and it got there to Kenneth Mackett.
On a third down and three, fake the handoff. They set up the screen pass. They got it to Kirkland. Kirkland's got an open hole to the 30, to the 20, to the 10, to the 5, to the house. Touchdown, Portland State.
Steps up, throws it long down the field. Going to be picked off by Portland State. Vikings have the interception. Coming back the other way, it's Dorsey. Dorsey down to the 20. Tucks his way down at the 20. Here's the handoff to Ollie right up the middle. He's got running room. He's in the center of the field. He's at the 40. He's at the 30. 20, 15, 10. Touchdown, Portland State. Mo Ollie takes the football right up the middle on a 57-yard scamper. And 58,000 people in stunned silence.